Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today I am celebrating a fantastic milestone, and I'm hoping that you will celebrate along with me. This is my 1,000 subscriber hop. That's right, I have finally made that 1,000 mark, and I'm so excited to be able to share my channel with you and with some wonderfully talented scrapbookers who are helping celebrate with me. So today, because obviously it is my hop, I am going to be scraplifting myself, and I am scraplifting a Disney layout. I know, shocking, right? We never see this on my channel. So what I am doing is scrapbooking some pictures from Grand Avenue in Hollywood Studios. And I have some papers from Simple Stories and some embellishments from Vicki Booten. And I am going to be using this to scraplift one of my layouts. I kind of did a deep dive into my Instagram, and so I was kind of excited to see this. And honestly, I have to tell you, it's kind of fun to scraplift yourself. There is a Groundhog Day hop that we do every year, and we scraplift ourselves, and it's just so much fun. So these are pictures of Grand Avenue, which is over by the Muppets area. If you do not know where that is, if you've ever been to Hollywood Studios. And one of the reasons that I decided to scrapbook this is because I try to find different elements of the park since we go fairly frequently. And I had never scrapbooked Grand Avenue, and so I thought, well, that's kind of fun. So I snapped some quick pictures on my way to Rise of the Resistance, and I am going to document them here on this layout. So I've cut down one of my photos a little bit smaller, and so I have 4x6, and I believe this is 3.5x5 is that final one. So if you've never been there, there's not really a whole lot going on there. I think right now there's maybe a character spot for Goofy and maybe Max. But it's really just kind of a nice place to sit and relax and get some shade. So I am going to add some stickers here. I really liked this paper from Vicki Booten. I like those little buildings. I thought that was great. And I like sort of the geotags. I'm even going to use some of these little butterflies. I really like that sun on there. And I think it's just going to be a lot of fun to add some of these fun, colorful stickers to my layout. It comes together fairly quickly. I wanted to use up a fair amount of these stickers. And I know that a lot of them are sort of beach themed or travel themed, and so I won't be using all of them, but I really did like kind of how it comes together as far as like that little torn paper edge. I think that's kind of fun, and yeah, I think there's just a lot of cute little stickers that I don't know what I would use them for otherwise, and I wasn't expecting to use them on a Disney page when I first purchased this, but here we are, which is super fun. So now I'm going to add my title, and these are just some fun little stickers here, and I'm just going to spell out Grand Avenue, which is not the most creative title, but certainly is what it is. And honestly, if you want to know the truth, I wasn't exactly sure what this part of the park was called for a long time. So it is kind of nice to know that this is part of Grand Avenue. And since we tend to go fairly frequently, I like to know little, little trivial things about the park. And this is one of them. And so I'm hoping that as my scrapbooks age, it'll have a little bit of information that kind of continues to show us how the parks have changed and all the little fun parts about the park. So since this is my 1,000 subscriber hop, I did want to do a giveaway. And so I will put the details in the description, but I want you to leave me a comment about if you have gone to any of the parks. I would love to know your favorite little area of the park that maybe not everybody knows about. And if you've never been to a Disney park, maybe just leave me a comment about a favorite little vacation destination or area that you go to that not everybody knows about, or a place that you would definitely recommend. I love looking for fun new places to try out. So there you go, guys. This is going to be it for me. I will also post a list of everyone who is hopping along for this hop. So make sure you're checking out their channel as well. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. And of course, leave me a comment to be entered into my giveaway. And if you're not yet a subscriber, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join everyone. I appreciate it so much. Have a magical day, everyone. Bye-bye.